best high school player in the country. LeBron James is moving right now at a different speed than everyone else. This kid is for real.
Projects. In those hard times, you see everything from crackheads, you know, to drug dealers, to gunshots every night, to police sirens. And I think it just made me stronger, you know, it made me stronger in a way not to do those things and to know what's right from wrong down there.
How do you feel about all that?
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? How many college guys or NBA guys can make that pass? In transition, in the NBA, that's a jam for a dunk. I mean, I got goosebumps watching that. That made me think of the Magic Man. Are you kidding? Take a look at that pass.
Never dropped.
Look at his
floor.
Vision. Great vision all the time. Great vision.
The ball's an extension of his mind.
Oh, he knew he had that one, too.
Uh-oh, that is chest bumping time. He knows he's good.
I just wanted to play my game. My game is I can score, but I can pass, too, and I can rebound. I can do so many things.
With the first pick in the 2003 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
Once you get a little, they just wanna take you down, cuz. I got the money in the power. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just wanna take you down, cuz.
We've been going hard for too long. Too long. Can't get enough, what is you on? Yeah. Yeah. Really ain't nothing I could drop that. Drop that. Wake up in the morning, make it all okay. Back. It's nothing, nothing to get it popping, wanna roll. Roll. Must not be hip, yeah. Life is a bitch, but I bet I get that bitch wet. We've been going on for too long. Can't get enough for the shoe on. Really ain't nothing like to drop that. Wake up in the morning, make it all back. We've been going on for too long.
We've been going on for too long. And took it to the left.
Get a little, they just wanna take you down.
But I'm ready, ready, so you could tell I'm bringing on a whole nother level of high, no phone. No foes all mad, cause the dough don't fold. Yeah, yeah.
Congratulations to LeBron James, the 2008-2009 NBA Most Valuable Player.
You should know how I go. That's how it is. I got a bottle in my hand and a pocket full of dough. We've been going on for too long.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Miami Heat. That was the conclusion you woke up with this morning.
That was the conclusion I woke up with this morning.
So it's Wade's house, LeBron's kingdom, and Bosch's pit, baby.
Pass to Duncan, blocked by James.
And it's me on top of the world. I am King Kong. Drop the gate. I hear the chariot coming today. I am King Kong. I'm King Kong. I'm King Kong. I'm King Kong.
Everybody get up.
I'm King Kong. Beat my fucking chest. I don't feel the pressure. Show the world the best. I endure the pain. Let the gorillas out. Ignore the chains. Now all my niggas out. Thou have forsaken me. Finally back making heat. Cooking like a bakery. Now there ain't no breaking me down. Where my ancestors wish that they could see me now. I'm the best, no question, ain't no testing me. From the 80s, got this generation crazy. Cause good music, rock boy, you think I was with Shady. Shout out to my niggas getting young money. Still, I'm trying to get that old money. Oops, I mean that royal money. Haters these days are so funny. Ha ha ha. False as shit, talking shit. Blah blah blah. You can't beat me. Why you gotta try? I'm a fame monster, Lady Gaga. And I ain't gonna lie. If I ain't get mine, I wouldn't be fly. I'll be back in the project hallways all day. Now I'm just lying. I'm a crunch like get my.
James captures that elusive title he so desperately coveted.
Given everything you've been through, when the clock hit triple zeros, what's the first thing that ran through your mind?
It's about damn time. It's about damn time.
LeBron James.
How, when everybody is coming at you, do you keep your head and perform at the level you do?
Listen, for me, I can't worry about what everybody say about me. I'm LeBron James from Akron, Ohio, from the inner city. I'm not even supposed to be here. That's enough. Every night I walk into the locker room, I see a number 6 with James on the back. I'm blessed. So what everybody say about me off the court don't matter. I ain't got no worries.
Hell no. I'ma do what makes my city and my state happy. And that's why I came back. I love you. I'm back.
I'm coming home.
Irving back to James. Oh, he throws it down.
And they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm
baby.
Feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put
your hands high.
You
haven't lost a life before.
Hey.
Just
one's for you.
Put your hands
and
high.
Dreams filled you right.
Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala.
I hear the tears of a clown.
LeBron James,
I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone.
Go.
What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pump, but it's harder to be shown.
Come on.
What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit. But I ain't finished grown. Another night that inevitable prolonged.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better than
tomorrow.
Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I
Let's
belong.
Come on.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming
tell
home.
The world that I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know
pain.
My
Jeff Van Gundy.
Iguodala to inbound. Shumpert trying to stay with Curry. Catches one dribble, steps back, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound tip taken by Spates. Final seconds. It's over. It's over. Cleveland is a city of champions once again. The Cavaliers are NBA champions.
Really a home when your loved ones is gone.
What a scene. An emotional scene for LeBron James.
And you know you would have took the bullet if you saw it.
So
but you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it. But you deal with it. And you keep balling. That's why I'm some little playboy and we keep balling. Baby, we've been living the same. Cause we've been really in love. But we've been living as friends. So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your home. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home.
As soon as that buzzer sounded, your emotions let loose. Can you describe what you're feeling right now?
I set out a goal 2 years when I came back to bring a championship to this city. I gave everything that I had. I poured my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and against all odds, against all odds. I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. I don't know why the man above gives me the hardest road, but it's nothing the man above don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying, this is what he want me to do. And Cleveland, this is for you. Oh,
LeBron. You did what no other team had been able to do, coming back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. And to do that, you had to win twice in a place that proved too much for so many teams. What did you find in game 5 here?
Just locked in. I had to change my approach a little bit on how I approached the game. I wasn't that good in the first 2 games here in this building. I watched a lot of film, detailed it out, changed my blueprint. And we was able to put together some spectacular games after being down 3-1. History, we in the record books. We the first team ever to come back from a 3-1 deficit. This is special.
We'll see you in a few minutes on the podium.
Thank
Mike.
You,
thank you, Doris. One of the great storybook endings in all of sports.
You're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit to win the championship. And to Northeast Ohio and Cleveland, the curse is over. The 52-year drought has come to an end. Let me present the championship trophy.
I think you should sit back and enjoy him.
Yeah?
Because I think he's one of the greatest to ever play our game.
You know, we all make mistakes. You know, I've did a lot of things I sort of regret. Whether he regrets it or not, I don't know. But he made some, you know, a couple of decisions. And the decision was a bad decision.
Yeah.
But as far as playing basketball, you've got to enjoy this guy. If you're a basketball fan, you got to sit back and go, wow, how did he do that?
Struggle coming out of high school. Kevin Garnett, struggle coming out of high school. LeBron James, he played well the first game. This kid, from day one, came to the NBA and has exceeded everybody's expectations.
I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm